new politically charged video, rapper Snoop Dogg pulls out a gun and shoots a clown version of President Trump. Watch this. Right there across the line. Here to debate is host of The Blaze, Lawrence Jones, and Democratic strategist, Fox News contributor, Richard Fowler. Thank you both for being with us.
Good to be here.
Thanks, Angela.
You're welcome. Lawrence, does it cross the line?